Today we have our Groton Career Development Event where we have 25 schools here from all over the state and their FFA members are competing in different ag events. Like there's crops or agronomy judging, milk quality and products judging. We have a meat evaluation where they'll look at different cuts of meat. We have livestock judging and horse judging. Dairy cattle judging. We even have a natural resources CDE where they will identify different wildlife and plants, whether it's fish or mammals, ducks, and we have our game fishing parks up at Sand Lake and in Aberdeen bring in some pelts and different mounts that the students can use to ID those different samples. The career development events, we try to encompass just about every career within agriculture. Agriculture used to be, they used to say it's just cows, sows, and plows, but today it's so much more. Try to find all the different careers that would be involved within agriculture, not just the traditional production agriculture careers.